Earlier this year, the federal government increased the child tax credit for 93% of children in West Virginia. So every child has what they need, a warm bed to sleep in, clothes on their backs, and food on the table. But now, if Congress fails to act, monthly child tax credit payments will stop after December 15th. Let's make this investment permanent and lift over 50,000 children in West Virginia out of poverty. It's time for Congress to pass Build Back Better.